Erkan, what are you doing today?
Hi, madam, nothing special, why?
Do you wanna go and watch a film?
Sure, watch some.
Well, there are some good action films on. The Dark Knight and Inception, and they are both in 3D.
I have already seen Inception. I haven't seen The Dark Knight, but I don't think I want to see an action film. What's that is on?
Just a second, I'll check it out. There's a sci fiction film Minority Report, but I've already seen it.
I have heard about the title being offered. Is it good?
Yes, it's pretty good, but I don't want to see it again. How about watching Little Miss Sunshine, which is, they say, a wonderful comedy?
You may be right, but I'm not into the mood of a comedy. I wonder if there's any other children.
Okay, let me check it. There's Dead Poets Society, and people say it's an unforgettable one.
Great, I know the book and I'm already excited to see the film version. Let's go to soon. What time is it?
It's on at 12 or at 2:30.
Is it on this evening?
Yes, at 7:30.
Perfect, it's at 7:30.
Agreed. If so, I'm buying it online. Shall we meet at Snow Night 7 o'clock?
Great, see you later.
Bye.
Oh, hi, how can I help you?
Hi, we would like to buy 2 tickets for the Emily.
What time do you want to see it?
At 11 a.m.
I'm so sorry, all tickets are sold out for this session.
I see, what about the other times?
Let me check it. We have 4 seats available at 1 and 3 p.m.
Then can we have 2 tickets for 3 p.m.?
Sure, are you a student or an adult?
We are students.
Can I see your student cards or IDs, please?
Yeah, sure, here they are.
Thank you. Now you can choose your seats from the screen.
Seats 15, 16, row 7. Is it okay, Clara?
I think it would be better if we choose 14, 15, and row 5.
Okay.
Then everybody sees 14, 15, and row 5.
All right, that will be 10 euros.
Here we are. You can take it from my credit cards.
Your password, please.
Done.
Here are your tickets. You have seats 14, 15, and row 5. Enjoy the film.
Thank you.
Goodbye.
What food would you like to have?
I'll have one big size of cheese popcorn, you can.
I will have one big size too.
Would you like to have some drinking?
Yes, I will take a normal size of soda. You, Pınar?
I'll take nice tea.
It's 10 euros in total.
Okay, here is the money. Have a nice day.
Thank you, enjoy the film.
Thank you.
It's not over for me. Wow, what a great story it was. I can't even move.
It's like we haven't come back from the Wonderland.
Yeah, I know what you mean. You have asked me what's your favorite film. I was not able to know what to answer clearly. Maybe Fight Club, maybe the Inception. But from now on, I'm pretty sure what my answer is La Fabulous Destined Emily Cavalier.
What do I do the most in the movie?
The performance of the actress who plays Emily. And the settings. The musics were all great, and as for the story, it's a life-changing story. Emily changes the lives of people around by doing little things for them. It's a modern fairy tale.
Actually, I agree with you. It's like a minor trip to my childhood that I had thought had the most loved somewhere.
Yeah, I don't think I will be the same as again as Emily suggests. We should like to look for drinks no one else watches.
Definitely. This is the secret of everything. Let's go and start a new chapter in our lives.